Chevrolet Corvette has been the gold standard of American-made sports cars and a force to be reckoned with on racetracks for over 50 years. In their latest incarnation, designers did the unthinkable, moving the championship-winning, ground-pounding V8 to create a mid-engine masterpiece. But that new platform and weight distribution means everything builders learned must be unlearned as they adapt to survive. A true Corvette revolution. So, who among us will lead this new world to the checkered flag?
Let's get the car to the starting grid.
more lap.
Maple Valley Full Circuit has a number of elevation changes that will challenge you to experiment in those fast downhill bends and twists to get to the very edge of tire traction. Let's see what you've got out there. Thank you.
Good run out there. We finished P1.
Road America's lengthy road course was recently resurfaced with great care to keep every original elevation detail intact, so the grip will be awesome. We are good to go.
Thank you.
Well done. P1.
The 21-turn Yas Marina circuit was designed by famous track designer Herman Tilke. Situated on Yas Island near Abu Dhabi, this track wraps around.
Thank you.
Good work today. We finished P1.
The Nürburgring Grand Prix circuit was built to the highest safety standards and opened in 1984 after the treacherous Nürburgring Nordschleife.
more. Finish strong.
The Le Mans Full Circuit is home to the world's most prestigious 24-hour endurance race, where the most important car builders battle for the...